A deer walks into a grocery store, and no, it's not a joke.
Surveillance video caught this deer, sprinting past the checkout line and heading right for the liquor aisle at a grocery store in Wisconsin yesterday.
Surprise, surprise.
It didn't get any drinks. Instead, customers and workers formed a human fence and guided the deer out of the store through an emergency exit.
Oh, dear.
Bye, dear.
Look at you guys.